Did you know that the North Pole isn't where it used to be? And no, we're not talking about a runaway Santa Claus sleigh. The Earth's magnetic north is actually moving, and it is moving quickly. Yeah, the magnetic pole is shifting, and it's been doing this for thousands of years, but lately, it's been speeding up. This is happening because of the Earth's crazy hot liquid metal core, which is constantly changing and making our magnetic field wobble. It's not just a weird science fact. It actually messes with navigation systems. If you've ever used a vehicle compass, you've probably noticed something's off. And it's not just your sense of direction. As the magnetic north shifts, scientists and tech experts have to constantly update systems like GPS and navigation tools. Why? Well, your GPS might think it's guiding you to the wrong place. You don't want that while you're driving, right? So, why does this matter to you? Because this shift affects everything from airplane routes to how we explore the Earth. If you are interested in the wild world of the Earth's magnetic field and its future, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment if you believe you have felt the effects. Trust me, this is more than just a boring science lesson. It's the Earth changing beneath our feet.